So our gospel is the good news about a kingdom. Therefore, our message, our good news is not about Calvary. Our good news is not about even the resurrection. These are important aspects of the work of redemption, but these are not the good news. The good news is about a kingdom. Secondly, the gospel of the kingdom is the only true gospel. Jesus told the disciples when he sent them out two by two to specifically preach the kingdom of heaven has come. The only true gospel is the kingdom of God, the kingdom of heaven. Now, why am I saying this? There are a lot of things being preached by the church. Some of the things that are being preached by the church are good things. Let me give you the devil's most successful strategy. Write it down. It is called Satan's most successful strategy. And it's this: preoccupation with good things. Satan has slightly changed the message. And, you know, Satan doesn't want you to preach anything bad. But he had us preaching some good things, like Calvary, like the blood, like the resurrection, like healing, like the baptism in the Holy Spirit. As a matter of fact, the average religious Christian person knows very little about the gospel. You know, that's why, listen carefully, that is why most Christians, and I'm glad I'm not one of them anymore, but that is why most Christians keep backsliding. That's why we get bored with this stuff. Because we really didn't come to a kingdom, we came to a man. Hello? And there's only so much you can do about a man. You tell him you love him 500 times, afterwards you get tired of that. You sing a couple of songs to him for a couple of years, and then you say, now, is this all to this? I got to go pay my bills, take care of my children, I got to make ends meet. You know, I appreciate this man, Jesus, but listen, I got to know how to live this thing. What's this about? Jesus never said, I am the kingdom. Oh dear. He said, I am the door. Now listen to me. What is the door? The door is not the building. This is going to be a good series. Yes, it is. Listen, you ain't coming to, listen, suppose you spend all your life coming here worshiping the door. Never come inside. This is one beautiful door, lovely door, I love you door, beautiful door, glorified door, sanctified door. Will you please come inside? A door is what? A gateway to another dimension. Come on, you all understand this thing. Jesus said, I am what? The way. I'm not the destination. What have we done to him? So, do you know why the people on your job really ain't Christians right now? Because you are preaching to them Jesus Christ. Boy, it's tough to teach this. I feel like a man in the desert by myself. See, that's not what you're supposed to preach. You preach the kingdom of God to the folks on the job. Tell them that you can get your citizenship back. There is a kingdom that belonged to you before you was even born. You were born to be a part of a government rulership that have dominion of the earth. Your condition is not supposed to control you. You're supposed to control them. Your circumstances are supposed to run your life. You're supposed to run your circumstances. You're supposed to be dominating your finances and your emotions and your problems. You're supposed to be on top of this thing. Folks want to hear that. People ain't worrying about no blood or no cross. They're worrying about how they're going to make it through the day.
Yes, 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 yes.
That's right.
This takes the pressure off you, you know? Because you don't want to be talking about blood in the boardroom. You don't be talking about blood on the school ground. You be talking about blood and nails and the spear in his side. Because that's not what you're supposed to be talking about. You got to talk about how to solve people's problems. That's good news. Say, hey, you know, this thing you're going through, yeah, man. There's a higher level of living you can live that can whip this thing. There's a higher attitude you could have. There's a higher vision you could have for your life that can overcome these problems. And man, this thing is for you free. And the person would say, well, how do I get there? Then you tell them about born again. The good news is not Jesus. That's tough for you to hear. The good news is the kingdom. He said it himself. Matter of fact, oh Lord have mercy. I can tell you a million scriptures. I don't know what to do, Lord. Jesus preached the gospel of the kingdom. Am I right? Yes. Say that with me. Jesus preached the gospel of the kingdom. Say it again. Jesus preached. He did not preach himself. This is tough on religious people. He preached what? The gospel of, and then he said, this gospel of the kingdom will be preached on. He didn't say preach me. He said preach this gospel of the kingdom. What is gospel? The good news is the kingdom, not Jesus.